There's one thing I want you to do for me.
What?
Come here. Win. Win.
What are we waiting for? Take us!
Amazing. I mean, it's a blessing. It feels great.
It feels.
We were at Smokehouse, and the whole team was in there. Once we heard it, I mean, everybody went crazy, and everybody was so excited.
To be here today and have a chance to extend your season, what are you and your teammates thinking?
We're all thinking win, and we all want to have fun and play hard out there and show them what we do in practice every day. It's been a roller coaster. We started off by crying after losing the Fairfield, and then coming back, and then finding out that we were in the bid, and everybody's so happy. And I mean, it's just, we was on a high horse yesterday, and then coach brought us back down to reality, and we gotta come play. So
everybody was kind of down. We all came back disappointed. Felt like we should have won the MAC, but came back, regrouped, had a few, I say, not so good practices, picked up little by little coming into Sunday, and then we all together found out we made the tournament, and everybody. Momentum's back up, everybody's going, everybody's happy. We're on the same page again, ready to go out to Ohio and get a W.
Even before the announcement, though, you had a lot of support among the media analysts for Iona.
New Rochelle, the town, the students, everybody, a lot of love. And we're feeding off them. We want to make everybody proud in the area. And now we're back. Everybody's good.
Sean, did you think this is how your Monday would end out?
No, definitely not. I was definitely, we was going to say we're going to the NIT. So coach chose not to get our hopes too high. But be optimistic about everything. And things worked out for us. We're going to NCAA Tournament now, so.
What was it like when you heard that you guys were in? What was going on?
We actually was all eating dinner together at Smokehouse, restaurant in New Rochelle. And we went crazy. Hey, I hope he comes in the locker room and say hi to us.
You planning on giving him a show?
Oh, I'm definitely going to give him a show. No doubt about that. But that's a great honor, Obama, to be at our game. And hopefully you get to meet him. Show him how Iona basketball is, and get a W for him.
Trying to get better, trying to get ready for either the NIT or the NCAA. You know, coach always put pressure on us, and we always just believe in ourselves all season long. And I think we pretty much earned our way to this tournament, and we just fortunate to just be in this position right now. Overwhelmed, you know, getting ready to lead to play beat BYU. It's going to be an honor. Like I said, like we are very small in depth, and they like pretty big. Inside, so it's pretty much a tough battle.
Do you think of your journey and coming back home? I mean, is this what it was all about, to try to get to the tournament?
Of course. I mean, to make the tournament in front of my hometown, my grandmother, you know, my little sister, my mother, everybody, it's been a blessing in disguise. Some people don't get this opportunity, and I was blessed to come here with a bunch of great players to get this opportunity again to go back and, you know, give it another shot.
Do you know the president is going to tomorrow night's game?
The president of who?
Of the United States.
I'll be looking forward to meeting him.
The president wants to talk to Momo.
We'll be talking. Obama's my man.
Hey, you know, you look at all the stuff you accomplished, how much hard work you put into this season. What does it mean to be given this opportunity now?
It means everything. It's the best opportunity a 21-year-old kid could ever get. I mean, it's what you dream of when you're younger. It's something that doesn't become reality until you actually, you know, get your foot in the door. It becomes a dream for years and years and years, and then, you know, it's like, at the blink of an eye, you're there. So, I mean, it's great. It's unexplainable. Words can't explain.
I think we almost knocked over a bunch of tables in the restaurant as we were jumping up and down to kind of enjoy the moment. And then we went and grabbed our guys and came back here and had a moment together. And we had a fantastic time. We're thrilled to be part of the tournament.
How much sleep have you got these past 24 hours?
I'm not worried about sleep. There's another time for that.
Plenty of sleep on the plane? Headed out there?
Nah, you know what? You sleep when you die.
Coach, the goal was to make the tournament. Now you're here.
Now our goal is to win. to win the first game that we have, and then if we're fortunate enough to do that, our next goal will be to win the one that comes after that. We're not just going to visit, we're going to try to win.
You had to be pleased about all the media support Iona was getting.
I'll tell you what, I can't thank the media enough, because I think the media is a good part of the reason why we did get in, all the support from all of you. It's been phenomenal this year, and I think you're rewarding a team that really, really worked hard and did the best they could all season long, and a blue-collar people who, you know, just give it their all every time out, and we thank you for it.
Tim, how quick did it change from euphoria to get down business?
After we had our 15 minutes with the guys, then, you know, as a coaching staff, we got down to business right away. Excuse me. Our players, we let be happy a little while longer.
Everyone's going to be filling out their bracket today. How far do you think they should put Iona in this tournament?
All the way, baby. That's up to them. I know I'm checking us for every single round. I'm optimistic.
What does it mean to Iona basketball to have this opportunity?
It means everything to us. It demonstrates that Iona competes on the national stage. It demonstrates that the MAC is a strong conference. And we're pleased to have our ninth NCAA bid.
Do you like the way the kids have handled themselves through what was a difficult time and now a time of celebration?
Absolutely. Our players, our student athletes, operate with class and character on the court and off the court. And this is demonstration that not only do they succeed in the classroom, but also on the court.